I think she'd make a great musical.
Another opening, another show.
They've tried it. It was a huge flop.
I think what we have will entice you.
In Philly, Boston, or Baltimore.
You and Tom are taking a break, I thought.
I'm just talking in the abstract.
A chance for stage folks to say hello.
Well, you've already written a marvelous musical, and I want to keep it that way.
Another job that you hope would last.
You can't end a musical with a suicide.
But that's what she did.
We'll make your future.
Where is she?
She's in the dressing room. She's not feeling well.
I'm not feeling well either. Get her out here now.
Another pain where the ulcers grow.
The road to Broadway is exceedingly long.
Another opening of another show.
You have lost control of the rehearsal room.
Rehearse.
I want to work, darling.
And it couldn't be worse.
I have moments on the
line. Will it ever be right?
Every scene should be from a man's point of view. She didn't have a voice. They all vote for her.
It's that big first night.
I don't think I can do this.
You were born to do this.
The overture is about to start. You cross your fingers.
I'm not about to let some stupid little movie star with childish power as you stop it.
It's curtain time and away we go.
The show is more important than all of us.
Another opening.
My favorite part in another part.